I'm going to show you how to make fresh mozzarella from scratch.
The milk will need